Hello everybody, my name is Dave. This is the Look Big Speaking Test 1 at CBC. Can you introduce yourself?
Hello teacher, my name is Guangan. I'm 8 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is red.
Wonderful! Well, really great start. So first of all, we're going to talk about around the world. What country is this first one?
It's Brazil.
Well done, it is Brazil. How about this country? What country is it?
It's Poland.
It is Poland. And what about here? What country is it?
This is the UK.
Well done. Okay, let's pick a hard one now. What country is this one?
This is Argentina.
Well done, it is Argentina. Now, more around the world. Where is Quito from?
He's from Japan.
He is. And how about Sarah and Lucia? Where are they from?
They are from Italy.
They are. And Mia and Harry, where are they from?
They're from the UK.
That's good. And last question, where is Sia from? South Africa, you're very close. Okay, now, around the world, what do you know about Vietnam?
To the environmental is cold.
Yeah, it is cold in winter. What about in summer? What's the weather like in summer? Is summer hot or cold?
Summer like hot and cold.
Summer is hot?
Yeah.
Okay. What about food in Vietnam? What do people eat in Vietnam?
People eat chicken cake.
Oh, okay. What do you like to eat?
I like this food. Very good.
It's very good? I will try for it. Okay, I can't wait. How about sports? Do you play sports?
And then, yeah. I like basketball, football, swimming, and running.
Cool. And where do you go? Where do you go on holiday? Is it a beautiful city?
Yeah, very beautiful.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. Now, we will talk about where people live. So here are Carlos, Lily, Rita, and Lucas. Does Carlos live in a village?
No, he doesn't.
Good job. Does he live next to a lake?
Yes, he is.
Yes, he does.
Yes.
How about Rita and Lucas? Do they live next to a lake?
No, they don't.
Good job. And do you live next to a lake?
No, I don't.
Do you live near a school?
Yes, I don't.
Good job. And how about your friend? Does your friend live in a village?
No. No, he
isn't. No, he doesn't. Well done. Now, help him out. Here are Ivo, Anissa, Theo, and Katie. Now, how often does Ivo go shopping?
He goes shopping always.
He always goes shopping. How often does Anissa go shopping? And how often do Theo and Katie water the plants?
They never water
them. Okay. How often does Anissa water the plants?
She
Now, how about you? This one is about you, right? Yeah. How often do you do this?
I never practice the mantra.
How often do you do this?
I sometimes play a guitar.
And how often do you?
Always wash dishes.
Oh, so helpful. How about this one? How often do you?
I sometimes want to do it.
Okay. And finally,
I never treat a dog.
Okay, let's move on to now. I want you, just me, okay? Okay.
How often do you clean your room?
I always clean my room, like a good teacher.
Yeah. How often do you water the plants?
I sometimes water the plants.
How often play computer games?
I always play computer games, yeah, every day, although my mommy says don't do that. Yeah. Okay, do you want to ask one more question?
Yeah. How often do you play hide and seek?
I never play hide and seek. Nobody plays with me, it's so sad. Okay, right, finally we are going to do some phonics. So all of these words have different sounds. I'm going to point to the picture and I want you to say the sound. So we start with E.
Baby.
Okay, now O.
It's goat.
Okay, and here.
Okay.
Hey. Hey. And what about this one? Okay. Now that's the end of today's test. You've done a great job. So high five.
Yeah.
I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Goodbye
too. Okay, just take off. This one. Thank you very much. So attached to you, right?